Hi guys, it's EK Bazin and welcome to Hetasparkle. Now, this isn't a demo, this is a full game. And it's actually a remade version of an old Heta game. Because apparently the old one had a lot of glitches and people couldn't finish it. And so I'm here today to take a crack at the glitch-free version and maybe I'll be able to finish it. Now, I do have an idea of the plot of this game because I saw Kyokun64 play it, and I was really bummed I didn't get to see the rest of it, so now I'll get to find out myself. Whew. Oh, it's the same face set from Sweet Dreams. This is a really nice place, Lucas. Do you usually invite guests over? Crud, I can't do a Norway voice. I'm just gonna be serious here. Not really. Sometimes it's just Magnus here, other times it's the usual five. Oh, you mean like all the Nordics? Ah. Hey, different Denmark picture. Yep, just me and the guys. Dots. Hold on. I think I can do a Belarus voice. Give me a moment. So, what are we doing here? We're bonding, of course. We've only talked to your sister, so I thought it would be nice if we befriended you as well. Don't compare me to that cow. Hey. Rude much? The food's done. Alright, thank you, Lucas! Lichtenstein's an easy voice to do. You just gotta go high-pitched for that. Heck yeah, it's my favorite! Awkward. Well, time to eat. Ah, phone call. That's your phone. Yeah, I can hear it. This is Elizabeta.
Hmm?
Hello? It's a prank call. Just hang up the phone. Ah! I hope my Italian accent isn't trying to come out through that. Elisabetta? Oh, it's just Feliciano! Well, tell him the food's all gone! Yeah. That. Yeah. You just be that way, Denmark. Hey, what's going on with you? Hello? What's wrong with him? Maybe the reception sucks. I'm just gonna talk normally now for her. Feliciano, I'm putting you on speakerphone. Can you hear us? The call's still connected. Oop! Oh, what the heck? What the heck is... Ah! I don't know. What the heck is that? Oh, England. He's heading this way! Crap! The doors are locked! Brother? I'm scared of the baby! No need to say that! We're coming after you! Where are you guys now? What? Get down! Boom! The line! What the heck is going on? Ooh, booming! Ah! Ah! Ow, that was strong. Is everyone good? I'm alright. The building seems to be stabilized. But what's going on? Dude, do you ever get earthquakes? As far as I'm concerned, no we don't. Do you think this has something to do with what happened to the others? Well, I say it is. Come on, guys. If the earthquake was this close, they shouldn't be that far off. Yeah. Hey! So, warrior, mage, axeman, assassin, what? Healer. Oh! Lichtenstein's a healer. Nice. Okay. Let's go. Hi! And for some reason, we're all bigger than the buildings here. What the heck? Dude, how the heck did you redecorate your entire country? That's not my doing. This has to be related to that earthquake. Why do you say that? There's some faint use of magic in the air. This has to be related to the earthquake. Whatever it is, we're not safe talking about it here. I say we go to that city right over there. Yeah. Which we're clearly giants of. mean, I'm serious, okay? We're like about the same height as this castle, so we could just easily what? What? Hornet emerged? We don't have time for this! I do not have time for this! I barely started, game! Oh, come on! Do I really have to fight this snake? No! Goodbye! Ain't nobody got time for this! I barely started! I want to get to the game, not a fight! It's too soon for that! Hello? You're probably wondering why there are trees inside the city. These trees wither when in bad atmosphere, so we have to keep them in our city filled with good atmosphere. She's talking about magic. Oh, her icon changed. Okay. I don't exactly remember. Like, what exactly do I do? You, sir. The item shop here is very stocked up and properly stacked and organized. Maybe they're expecting something to happen? Hi! I feel so bad for the owner of the magic shop over there. Ever since that guy drained out all the mana from the world, that poor man hasn't anything to do. Now he just sits there waiting for a customer that just needs information. Like, us? Welcome to the item shop. This is for all your traveling needs. We sell food as well as healing materials so that you don't have to travel. Oh, I don't think we really need anything right now, and we don't have any monies, so we're not interested. Yeah. What's going on? You're better off going to the pub. Do you sell anything here? Unfortunately, no. I used to, but now that we have run out of mana to use. Explains the dry atmosphere. There's a book! And the book's not important. Save that. What? Why do I always save twice? Okay. Is this the pub? I don't have a very clear memory. Hello? Now this is what I call food. God, just as they were closing up, too. Hey, come back. I'm sorry, but the restaurant is closed for the evening. You'll have to go to the bar if you are really that hungry. But it's midday? Hey! Where's my date? Well, I hate to tell you this, buddy, but, she stood you up. Sucks to be you. Hi. Oh, you look at that! Customers in my humble restaurant? Please enjoy yourselves. However, we are closed today, hence cannot serve you at this moment. It's okay. I just wanted to check up and see what's going on, so. Oh, here's the pub. Inn and pub. Oh, Canada! Well, will you look at that? Hong Kong and Canada, so we're not the only ones here. No way! All of you are here too? How in the world did you guys get here? I don't remember seeing you at the meeting we had. Meeting? We were all at the meeting when this man attacked us. He said he needed us for one of his ultimate goals. And then he took everyone away. Fortunately for us, we were barely able to miss him. I think he was going after Ludwig when we got away. He left his portal open too, probably hoping that we would sneak in. That would explain how you two got here, but how about us? Dutch pauses. Ugh. Where exactly was the meeting? Oh, I think England?
Ew.
I see. Do you know anything, Lucas? I have a few theories. Nothing too conclusive, though. Just our luck. Well, whatever the case may be, being separated probably isn't going to work in this realm. I say a team-up is recommended here. Yeah, I agree. Matthew? That sounds good. It's settled. We got a team. So now what do we do? We already checked up on the town, passed some generic things. We haven't seen anything that could give us any help. There was a castle nearby. Maybe that's a better place to look? I'm all for that. Lee, Yao, and Matthew have joined the group. Yay! We got more peoples in the party. I'm so sorry to turn you away, but we are full for the night. Many of the men and women here are planning to fight the evil king, so they prepare here. Thank you for that information. How about you, sir? Do you have... Yeah. Poor guys, they're so broke that they can't even afford a second floor for the inn. The evil king must be stopped. What in the world? And your icon keeps changing back to what it was. Hungary, can you just... decide on what face you like and stick with it? Hey, I just realized something! What is it, Magnus? Okay, we were inside that item shop with that dude, right? I think this world uses America's currency! How oddly convenient. If that's the case, then we should just pool our money together and see if we can buy anything important here. But who's going to be in charge of it? I can hold on to it if you guys don't mind. Besides, I'm the only one out of you guys that got the most pockets. That's a good idea. Let's get rid of what we got to spare. Earn 1,000! This is a lot of money. We also bought a few things, thought that they might be worth it. Got 3 potions! Oh, wait! Wait. Wait. Got it! Earn $100! Hey, we're just, if only making money was that easy! Now, I think that's more than enough for now. Let's just head toward that castle we've been seeing. Indeed. Unless, of course, I have to buy new... Hey! Out of my way! Out of my way! Save again, because I'm a paranoid individual. In the castle. Hi, purple-haired girl. Hey, get back here.
Oh, God, what are we gonna do now?
Oh, where are the backups? What's going on? Oh, goodness, please tell me that you're the backups that I've been hearing about for the past half hour. Yes, we are. Eh? You don't speak for everyone, Denmark. Some people just need to learn to keep their mouths shut in some cases. Oh, thank goodness, I was worried that you would never show up. That evil king started attacking again. He brought up a brand new army and swarmed all of the guards like they were nothing. The ones that were left were ordered to get out as many survivors as we can, but the thing is... I was told to wait here for the backup to arrive and help find the rest of the survivors that might be inside. I see. That's the problem! That was supposed to be half an hour ago! At this rate, I don't think there are even any survivors to collect at this point. But I have to wait here anyway. We'll go get the survivors then. What? We've got an entire crowd of soldiers here. I think we can handle the army ourselves. You go ahead and wait for any escorted survivors to head your way. Once we get all of them, meet your guys up at wherever you're heading.
So thank you all.
You guys ready?
As I'll ever be.
Lead the way, Elisabetta. Oh, boy.
We finally got a path opened up.
We should start looking for those survivors now that there seems to be a clearing.
Hold on, let me heal some more and... heal some wounds first.
Hey! Now we can begin. This is now or never. Ready? Let's do this! Hey, dude who's walking in place! You need help? Ah! Lost souls emerged! Should I fight? You know, screw it, I'm fighting! How do I fight? Natalia concentrates. Elizabeth attacks! Ah! All attacks! Oh, this is going really fast. Okay, yeah, I don't know if... I was unable to escape! Dang it! Well, I guess there's just some fights you can't... Okay, we got no magic, apparently. Downward slash on Lost Souls A! I don't... Fusion? No. Guard? Oh! Got the first one! Yay! Got the second one! We just gotta get rid of this bugger and... attack that one. Magic. Flames! I don't even know what I'm doing! Yes! Elizabeth! Hetas party was victorious! 57 XP were received and $120 were found. What, were they just carrying the cash on him? Monster who carries cash on him. No, come on! I just fought you guys! Forget it! Hi. Oh, God, don't kill me! Don't kill me, please! I'm innocent! Calm down, we're with the rescue squad! Huh? Really? We got a path cleared out for you. Go before it gets crowded again. Once you see a girl with purple hair, then you're home free. Thank you all. I am not doing any more fights, dang it! What? Escape, please. Will you stop? I do not have time for this! This one, I'm gonna save very quickly. Will you stop it? I do not- Lady Bombs! Screw you, I don't wanna fight! Isn't the whole point? Oh, survivor! No! Get out of my way! I am escaping! No, just go- No! Wisp emerged! Goodbye, Wisp! Are you here to save me? That's what we're here for! Oh, thank goodness! One of those monsters took a good beating out of me. I'm so glad there's backup. You're close to the exit. You can make it. Thank you. Oh, is this someone else? Hi. You're not monsters, right? We look human enough, right? That still doesn't prove you. Haven't you seen the recent additions? Monsters that look like humans? You're not hurt, though, yes? Not that much, no. We've cleared a path for you. Go, before it gets crowded again. And my voice keeps changing. That's all I can see in terms of survivors. Shall we head back? We should. I'm feeling kind of beat right now. This is too much fighting. What? We didn't barely do any fighting. Though I have to wonder, human monsters? Maybe they were talking about Lamia and demons and stuff like that. I say we wonder about this with a nice cup of tea back at Lucas's house, right? Agreed. Oh. What was that? It's heading this way! Oh, snap. What? What? Oh! Hello? The heck? That must be the demon we were wondering about. Alright, we can handle this. Let's go. I'm guessing we have no choice but to fight this guy. Chimera Americana emerged. Oh, snap. Oh, no. Wait. There's something odd about this monster. You sense it, too? It feels familiar. Girl! Wait. I think I heard this before. No! Help me! Alfred! I knew it! I called it! I knew it! God! Oh, my screaming voice is awful today! Here it comes! Fight! Magic flames! That! Special buff! Attack! That! Made it rain! Oh, snap! I just got Norway killed! I should have bought some stuff! That sounds like a dying whale! What is it this time?! Wait a minute, that was a different voice than the first one! Oh, wait! I'm scared! I know that voice. Feliciano! Oh, it's Italy! Oh, okay. Both Alfred and Feliciano? What the heck is going on? Elizabeth concentrates. ATK went up! Oh, no, wait, it was Denmark who got killed. I can't keep track of all the names. Downward slash! Okay, we should give that to him. Yes! Even though we did get Denmark killed in the process, we were victorious. Elizabeth's party was victorious. 100 XP received, $1,000 found. Full potion found, yes! Yes! Now Elizabeth Wild's down! Rah! Whoop! Huh? Up! Yay! We separated? Okay, that is just strange. What's going on? Oh. I'm gonna put an evil voice for this. Dear me, the chimeras have been defeated so easily. Oh well, I can always try again. Oh no! Let me guess, your monstrosity has been defeated? That's what you get when you dabble in the dark arts. Oh, but the chimera had been destroyed, dear boy. Not a single trace of it is left to even salvage. What? Italy. You bastard! How could you do something like that? It is something that does not concern you. Besides, don't you have yourselves to worry about and what... Besides, don't you have yourselves and what's left to your group to worry about? Once I get out of this, I swear to God that I will kill you with my own hands. Oh, you two will get out in due time. Can't move! You bastard! Gah! I never waste a good body. Oh my lord! Oh, how beautiful! You call that beautiful? You have a weird sense! You are crazy! Goodness, that's what's going on? That's what he told us! I don't really remember how we actually got there in the first place, but when I did come to, I was in this room with Feliciano. None of us could move, even though we weren't bound to anything. It had something to do with a magic circle of some sorts. I tried getting some information out of that guy, but I got nothing.
And then we backed up from the sheer amount of pain that we were in.
He literally struck us with lightning!
And then when we came to, he turned into...
Whatever the heck that you fought back at the castle.
So, everyone had?
I'm not really sure. I was completely out right up until I fused with Feliciano. He said that we were going to be the first new test subjects. The bastard. So there's a good chance that this guy has all the kidnapped nations with him.
And all this for experimenting on human lives? That's horrible!
There's that and one other question. Why did this man need you to do these experiments? There were plenty of people in this realm that he could choose from. Wish I knew. That way I could have punched that mask right off his face. But he's using you to create new chimeras. But I thought the chimeras were inseparable once they were fused. That is true. If anything, we're the only people in this realm that can separate the two of you. So why did he bring us here anyway? Heck if I know. All I do know is that he has the others in his command.
Ludwig.
Oh. Well, we do as we might. There's really no way we can find out what's going on for certain until we actually have a lead. For now, we lay low.
I don't like that idea, but it's all we got. I'll take night watch.
If my doors have anything to say about it, let's prepare for tomorrow.
Ooh.
And guys, I'm going to end this part here because I don't know how long I've been playing, but I think it's been long enough. And I got other things to do today. So if you enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye!